I would personally add some power to the car, but power is nothing without control, so I would also tune the chassis to get maximum grip as possible. Having 1000 horsepower and no grip is not useful. Changing the engine, I would also change the exhaust, probably for the noise. I like cars that make sound, so I think it's an overall package where you need to upgrade as much as possible for maximum performance and grip.